Hey everyone, Lego Stop Motion here, and this is a Lego haul video because it's my birthday, which is pretty cool. Birthdays mean more Lego and more reviews for Lego sets. So let's see what I got. Lego Batman movie, Mr. Freeze. The Lego Piggy Bank, this is something that comes free if you order $75 or more. Lego Batman movie, Joker's a Balloon Escape. I got Lego Batman movie, Mystery Path, which is pretty cool. Lego Birthday Cake, which I already have reviewed and ready to upload. And the biggest one, here. What do you guys think it's gonna be? Lego Minecraft and Portal. So the biggest gift I got, which is pretty cool. And this video is basically a what should I review first video. So what should I review out of these five things? Mystery package doesn't count because I'm going to be buying more of these, plus more Lego, more Minecraft Lego probably, to help my series grow, which is probably going to be Crafting Box 2.0 if it comes out, because tomorrow's the coming out date. But this is mainly what should I review first: Lego Minecraft and Portal, Lego Piggy Bank, Lego Batman Joker Balloon Escape, Mr. Freeze, or the birthday cake. These probably won't have me opening up boxes, but I will be reviewing the boxes and stuff. But I just probably won't take the bags out, just because this is a lot of Lego and I can have so much storage on my things, so I think I'll build them all and just make a review on the boxes, and maybe the Crafting Box 2.0 I'll have a bag review, just because I'll have all these built and finished. So please let me know in the comments down below. Just please do it. I'm not getting much comments about answering my questions. Joker's Balloon Escape, Piggy Bank, and Portal, birthday cake, or the Mr. Freeze. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below.